Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's France versus Argentina.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Olivier Giroud. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And they kick off here. Mbappe, and a chance, Hernandez. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Whipped in by Griezmann, and you need your defender to take charge. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Di Maria. Magnificent defending. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Coman. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. And the block by Otamendi. Di Maria. Marcos Acuña. Marcos Acuña. Messi in the vicinity. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Teo Hernandez. Griezmann. Conte now. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Lo Celso, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. He's using his strength to good effect. Olivier Giroud. Griezmann, and the pass could do damage. Mbappe, last man back, and job done. And good pressure high up the pitch. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Lo Celso. Di Maria. Marcos Acuña. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. This wasn't a very good pass, finally. Conte. Now Griezmann. Teo Hernandez. Paul Pogba. And the cross is very much on. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Messi. Romero. Is with Paredes. Lo Celso. Here's Lo Celso. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And showing fine vision. It could be for Mbappe. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Chance here. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way.
Well, as you can see, it's been really tight, and neither side has taken enough risk going forward. Hopefully that will change soon, and then we might get some entertainment.
Paredes. Di Maria now. Lo Celso. Messi. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Martinez. On to Di Maria. Oh, he saved it well. Messi with the corner. And a struggle to get it away properly. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Strong play here on the shielding front. Coman. Room to roam here for France. Conte. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Conte, Mbappe, and in with a real chance, and a fine stop to turn the ball away. The first half here comes to an end. You certainly have got to get... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. On and on he goes. Well, visionary passing, and he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Di Maria. Here's Lo Celso. De Paul. Messi. Here's Lo Celso. Messi has eyes for goal. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Well, not hard to read that pass. Mbappe. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Excellent vision. Well, disappointing end to the move. Mbappe. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Conte. Mbappe! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And into the last 30 minutes now. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Otamendi. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Now, the cross was deep, a little too deep. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of this injury because his foot was trodden on in that last challenge. So we'll have to wait and see as just to how serious this is.
Cheers, Jeff. There's a slide rule pass. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Lo Celso. Good use of advantage by the referee. De Paul. And it's a quality pass. Well, technically offside, but not... By a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. Ben Yedder. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Dybala. Well, the tackle, vivacious from Varane. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ben Yedder. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Dybala. Excellent challenge. Ben Yedder. Now Griezmann. Here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Surely the equaliser! Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Lucas Hernandez. It's with Kingsley Coman. Griezmann. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Gomez. Di Maria. It's with Paredes. Messi. Decent position. Gomez. Could play it in. And winning it back. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Dybala. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Well, you know, I think Kylian Mbappe enjoyed himself. Your verdict on his performance tonight?
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.